On this week's movie reviews, The Amazing Spider-Man 2. I really enjoyed this movie. What's of the action? A bit of drama? And a bit of storyline as well. But it's not as good as the original Spider-Man, but the habit's a bit closer after this movie. I won't spoil the ending for everybody, but I'll post up a full movie, a full spoiler review after everybody's seen it within like 2-3 months. I will rate this movie 9 out of 10. Okay, thank you.